Hello, my name is Mark Zinnemann. I'm the resort executive chef and I invite you to our culinary studio to enjoy a little bit of cooking with me.
Let's get started. We're gonna cook a three-course meal. Go ahead and put the apron on, put your chef's hat on. First course is a seared scallop with egg van puree. Next course, it's a seared filet mignon with wild mushroom risotto. And we're actually gonna do a bananas Foster's. Put the dark Meyer's rum to tilt the skillet, and we're gonna flame it. Woo! Cinnamon ice cream to put right on top. We're gonna season them with a little bit of truffle salt. And we also have a little bit of the Chateau Alain Chardonnay on the side where we kind of deglaze the scallops a little bit.
And what did you learn from cooking scallops?
How to put it all together, actually. The eggplant puree and the scallops all went very well together.
My wife and I had such a great time and we met so many great people. And just, it was even more social than I thought it would be.
Take the knife and put it right on top of the garlic. Cut up the mushrooms. The most important thing when we do that risotto rice is that you only stir once in a while, okay?
What was your favorite?
It's making the risotto. I'm always afraid to do that at home because you get kids running around, everything going on, and I thought you had to stir it all the time. But the fact you could sit there, enjoy some wine, you could let it sit for a little bit, the tidbits the chef put in, I was amazed. I learned so much about making that alone.
Go ahead and put your filet mignon there.
This is a blast.
Make it very pretty. Presentation is key, so I need clean rims.
This has been an amazing experience. The laughing, the talking, the just entertaining each other, and then cooking, it's like you forget you're cooking.
I'm really bonded over cooking today, so I think it's absolutely a great event for groups.
We want to teach them that cooking is actually fun.
You know, you can also tell that you're very passionate about what you do, which definitely turns out in the food that you make. So thank you for the experience today, Chef Mark.
My pleasure.